afternoon everybody. Let's discuss double circuit circulation. What is mean by double circuit circulation? It means that the flow of blood through the heart two times or twice for completing a circulation. The blood is moving through the heart two times for completing a circulation. This is called a double circuit circulation. It is seen in birds and in mammals. And how double circuit circulation takes place, we will see very clearly. All the body parts utilizes oxygen present in the blood so that carbon dioxide is formed. The carbon dioxide is collected from all the cells by small veins, and all the veins finally unite together and finally forms caval vein. Caval vein is the largest vein present in the body. So all body parts gives carbon dioxide so that caval vein receives deoxygenated blood from all body parts, and it carries deoxygenated blood to the heart and it opens into right auricle. Next, right auricle sends the blood into right ventricle through tricuspid valve. Now right ventricle sends the blood into pulmonary artery. This is pulmonary artery because the artery supplies the blood to the lungs, so it is pulmonary artery. Right ventricle sends the blood into pulmonary artery through, here three valves are present, these three valves are called pulmonary valves. Right ventricle sends the blood into pulmonary artery through pulmonary valves. Next, pulmonary artery receives the blood from right ventricle and it carries the blood to the lungs. Here in this lungs, this deoxygenated blood is converted into oxygenated blood because in lungs oxygen is available. So lungs receive carbon dioxide and they send out into the atmosphere and they give oxygen to the blood. So here deoxygenated blood gets converted into oxygenated blood. Again from this lens, this is pulmonary vein. Pulmonary vein receives deoxygenated blood from the lungs and it opens into left auricle. Now left auricle sends the blood into left ventricle through bicuspid valve. And again left ventricle sends the blood into systemic artery or aorta. This is the largest artery present in the body because it supplies oxygenated blood to all the body parts. So it is the largest one and the name is systemic artery. Left ventricle sends the blood into the systemic artery through systemic valves. These are pulmonary valves and these are systemic valves. Now the systemic artery receives oxygenated blood from left ventricle and it supplies this oxygenated blood to all the body parts. So here the flow of blood started and here the flow of blood ended. So one circulation completed, but for completing this one circulation, blood first time entered through the heart through right auricle, and again it came out through the right ventricle, and again it entered into left auricle, and finally it came out through this left ventricle. So the blood passing through the heart twice for completing a circulation, so that it is called as double circuit circulation. We can very clearly understand here that the blood is moving through the heart two times, then a single circulation is getting completed. So it is called as double circuit circulation. This double circuit circulation is seen in fish and also in mammals.